Jeff and Jeremy in the morning.
I turn it on in the morning.
Every morning.
Come on, girl.
And leave it all day long.
Because they're funny, they're entertaining.
Shake that booty.
From 93.3 KZOZ.
Here we go, final version of Name That Classic Rock Tune for 2024. Before we get to the finals next week, we got a couple of gentlemen ready to go here today, Jeff.
Regular season matchup. And how this is going to work for the finals is we're just going to draw names out of a hat. So everybody who's gotten, like if you got three, every time you get a matchup win, your name goes in the hat.
Okay, that can I ask you a question real quick? Mm-hmm. Should I have the radio on or are you listening to it on my phone, the song?
Let's just keep the radio down and just listen on your phone, okay?
Yeah, listen on your
phone. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. No problem. Everything will be fed through your phones to you. That way it's completely fair. We've got Abel and Kevin with us, Jeff. All right, guys, so you got the last spot in. Every song you get right today, guys, that's how many times your name goes in the hat for that draw next week. So the more times you get your name in the hat, the better chance you have to win. All right. Remember, you got to have title and artist to get a point, and you have to ring in by saying your name first. Don't blurt out the answer. First one to three wins. Jeff, where are we going?
First song is going to be from 1971. Best of luck, fellas.
Kevin
ahead, first. Kevin.
The Doors.
And what's the name of the song?
Remember, you got to know title and artist. Got to know the title,
too. I got it. The Doors, Don't You Love Her Madly.
That is correct.
Wow, that was right there. Kevin, nice job. You got a point. That means your name goes in the hat one time for the 500 draw next week. Abel's still sitting out there, but we got a long ways to go. Where are we going next, Jeff?
This is 1986 is when this song came out. Best of luck.
Abel
first.
Abel was in there?
That would be Stevie Ray Vaughan. Stevie Ray Vaughan. Come on. I just had it right on the tip of my tongue. Damn it. Crap. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
We need it now.
I know. The Sky Is Crying? No.
Nope, it's not Sky Is Crying. More song for you, Kevin.
I know what
Throwing a blank.
Hold on.
Abel's kicking. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Okay.
This is Kevin. Stevie Ray Vaughan. You know what? Crossfire.
It is not Crossfire. Kevin, did you? I mean, this doesn't count for anything, but just make you feel good. Get your reps in there. What is it?
Well, that was just Kevin. You mean Abel?
I mean Abel. Yeah, Abel.
Did you figure it out?
Yes. I believe it's Tightrope.
She's my pride and joy.
Yeah.
Pride and joy.
Hey, it's a lot easier to be playing in your car listening to this game than it is to be on the phone.
Absolutely.
In the hot seat. Abel and Kevin, it's 1-0 Kevin right now. It's the final regular season play of Name That Classic Rock Tune. Finals next week for $500 in cash. 1-0 Kevin, where are we going?
1975. Kevin.
Hey, Kevin.
My least favorite band.
Oh, Jeremy and I were just talking about how it's one of our most favorite bands.
I know it is. No pun intended. I know that. It is. Oh, my God.
Need it now, brother. Need it now.
I drew a blank.
Okay, yeah. Here we go, Abel. More song for you of Kevin's least favorite band.
Oh my God! I draw a blank.
All right, Kevin. We need it. We need a guess now.
That's Abel.
No, I'm sorry, Abel.
I don't. I'm drawing a blank, dog.
It was Rush.
Yeah. Working man.
That's what I am. Right there.
I love that song now.
All right. 1-0, Kevin. Got to get to 3 to win. Every time you get a point, you get your name in the hat. Where are we going next?
1981. Best of luck, fellas.
Rolling Stone.
Whoa. You guys got to say your name. Say your name.
Abel
say
did say name. His name.
Go ahead, Abel.
Rolling Stones. Abel went first.
Go ahead.
Okay, Kevin, go ahead.
No, it's Abel. It's Abel.
Oh, Abel.
Rolling Stones?
Mm-hmm. What's the name of the song?
1981, okay. Oh, Jesus. Carmen, I can't believe this is happening. I know. I was just playing this the other night. Oh, my God. Rolling Stones.
All right.
Damn it. All right. Kevin, more song for you.
Kevin,
go ahead.
Yeah, it's the Stones, Hang Fire.
That is correct.
Wow, I didn't think he was going to get it. I thought you were going to get away with one, Abel.
I didn't either. Damn it.
Oh, wow. All right, Kevin, so this is what it means. It means he's got two. Yep. That means the next one, he shuts you out. You don't want that. You got to get at least one win.
I'm Kevin. I have 2-0.
Yeah, Kevin's got two.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say that wrong? Yeah. Jeff, yeah. That's fine. Jeff and I are screwing this whole pooch up today. I apologize. Kevin's got two. Abel, you have to get the next one right.
All right. Thanks, man.
In order to have a chance, okay? You can do this, Abel. I want you to try to win the 500.
I'm just drawing. I'm just drawing a blank.
It's okay. Work on your rhythm.
Take a breath. Take a breath, man.
1975.
Oh, my God. Kevin
for the win.
Fleetwood Mac.
You guys are really good at getting the bands. We need the titles, too.
Well, you said, okay, I don't know it. I don't know it.
All right, Abel, you know it's Fleetwood Mac.
I know it's Fleetwood Mac. And,
listen to it. You get a little more time. Listen.
I know.
I got it.
Okay, that's your 30 seconds.
Jesus, criminy. I know it ain't Gold Star, Gold Chain Woman. No, I'm drawing another blank, dog.
World turning.
That was a good track. Everybody's got me now. All right, you're still alive, though. Kevin's got two. Abel's got nothing. But you do need
these
one
are tough
Abel
songs today,
to continue
guys.
On. And
I know.
2-0, Abel. Here we go.
1987.
Uh-oh.
Nope. Turn that way down because of world turning. Here we go.
That's great. It starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes and airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I am a hurricane. Listen to yourself. Turn world to its own needs. Dummy serve your own needs. Beat it up an ox. Beat grunt. No strength. The ladder starts to clatter with fear. Bite down. High wire in a fire. Representing seven games.
Abel. R.E.M. R.E.M.
Once again,
the end
need the
of
title.
World.
Say it again.
It's the end of the world. It's the end of the world.
It's the end of the world? Yes, I think that works.
Ooh.
You're on the board, Abel. Nice job.
As we know it.
We would have gave that to either one of you, by the way.
Well, yeah, we can go with End of the World.
All right, 2-1. Abel gets his name in the hat at least one time, but now he's looking for the comeback win. It would be the greatest comeback of all time, maybe. All right, Kevin.
I don't know.
He's coming back. You get ready. Here we go. Kevin, Abel, where are we going, Jeff?
1975.
Kevin.
Oh. Kevin was first.
Or the win.
That is Aerosmith?
Yes.
I can't believe it.
You're just gonna you're gonna hand deliver this to Kevin.
Yeah, I am.
No,
I am.
This is Kevin. This is Kevin. This is Kevin.
Oh, this is gonna hand deliver.
Yeah, this is Kevin. No, recognize your voices.
I gotcha.
Okay, so Kevin doesn't know it. You can.
All right,
Abel. Song. Abel, you get more of the song, right, buddy.
Dream On.
We're giving it to you.
What was it?
It's Dream On, yes.
He got you,
Kevin. If you wouldn't have said Aerosmith, I don't know, he might have got it. You might have got him, at least during the next song. All right, now it's all tied up.
Too.
Lots of errors, lots of mistakes in this inning of the classic rock tune. Okay, next song is...
All tied up at 2-2, by the way. Next person gets it right, wins the game.
All right, we're just going 1 year later, 1976. Ring in when you think you know what it is. Title and artist, okay?
Abel.
Kevin.
Abel first.
Oh. No, I was.
No, Abel was first.
Abel was first. Oh. Abel was first. Don't say anything.
But you go back and listen to the tape.
You can listen to it. Okay, that's fine. Go ahead and do Abel, and
Kevin, take a breath.
Kevin, are you throwing out the flag right now?
No, I'm stomping on it right now. I'm all good.
All right, let's get back to it. Abel, do you have title and artist?
Listen, do you feel like I feel?
That is correct. Abel with a comeback! Did
he take Branson? Oh, okay.
Yeah, baby!
He did, and he came back and he won.
Can you check the tape?
Yes, we will check the tape. We will check the tape.
But, I appreciate it.
We will come back and we will check the tape.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Abel, way to go, Abel.
Dude. Thanks, dog.
Well, here's this the good news, Kevin. Kevin, your name still goes in the hat two times. Abel just gets it one more time, and he gets the bragging rights. Enjoy your guys' series this weekend against Long Beach State. GoPoly.com if you want to grab tickets. Don't forget tonight, tomorrow, and Saturday to watch the Mustangs.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Bye. Check that tape.
We're going to check the tape. We'll check it coming up, okay?
I appreciate you guys.
No, you don't. You want to win.
I do. I appreciate you, man. I let it go. I'm 62 years old.
Respect the call, though. I mean, listen, you're going to hear that tape.
Come on, man.
You're going to hear that tape, and you're going to realize that, wow, I was woefully wrong.
I got it.
I'm a man of my word. I mean, I'm a man of what I thought I heard. It's no big deal. Congratulations, Abel. You know, I should have had it. But
You should have, could have, would have. Bye.
All right, bye.
All right, see you guys later. Enjoy the game.
Talking smack to end the season.
All right, let's go to the tape. Let's go to the tape. Here it is.
1976. Ring in when you think you know what it is. Title and artist. Okay.
Abel.
Kevin.
Abel first.
Oh.
No, I was.
No, Abel was first.
Abel was first.
Oh.
Abel was first. Don't say anything.
But you go back and listen to the tape.
You can listen to it.
All right, there it is. All right, so, yes, Abel walks away with a victory. Sorry, Kevin, but it was an effort, but I know you feel like you were standing there holding your whatever.
Abel not only came from behind, but then with the walk-off had it challenged and lost the challenge. Like, how bad is that for Kevin right now? That's just a crushing defeat. Go up 2-0, then lose 3-2, and then dispute the call, and then get it against you? Oh, what a loser.
Oh, my goodness. So it's 3-2, and next week we will draw the names out to play for the final version and $500 in cash.
Subscribe to the Jeff and Jeremy podcast now on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Google, and YouTube. It's your Central Coast commute-friendly podcast.